What's the question? Just repeat it one more time. My favorite hobby when I'm not dancing is either doing a film project or fly fishing with my friend Hadriel. Clean.
In Utah, my favorite hobby to do would probably be to go hiking or go to some of the local parks around here.
I spend a lot of time like building computers and riding motorcycles for the most part. The computer like hobby started when I was like 10 years old, and it's kind of stuck with me. And then the motorcycle thing was something my dad did, and I recently started with him about 5 years ago.
I love watching football when I'm not dancing. I grew up in Texas, so it's kind of a given, I guess.
I like laying in bed. just because dance takes it all out of me, and then I just feel like sitting around with my fiance, so.
I do like to go climbing, not outside though, at the gym, because I'm afraid of height.
I really like cooking, mostly Italian food, but I don't know, it could be anything. All over the Mediterranean region, probably mostly. Make a lot of noodles by hand.
Well, I started my own sustainable clothing line called State of Body. So hopefully it will turn into a business that, you know, I can continue after I'm retired from dancing.